There's a problem in the classroom, and it's not what your kids are being taught. It could be who is teaching them.
I was sexually abused by a male teacher when I was a freshman in high school.
Thursday, after decades, he faced the man he says crossed the line.
I wasn't strong enough to stop it from happening.
How he wants to help your kids right here in Jacksonville. And the questions you can ask your school right now. Learning Courage, Ending Abuse, Thursday at 6, First Coast News on your side.